Hey guys, welcome back to Dark Souls 2, Scholar of the First Sin.
I got a katana.
Oh, fuck me. Fuck me. Fuck me. Oh my god. What the hell? That's like... That is a seeing eye guy from fucking Shadow the Hedgehog. But I already upgraded this katana. Okay. Okay. Door. I died. What the fuck? Is that the one reborn? Well, it doesn't matter anyway because I died. You dog. Oh, perfect. Oh my god. Oh. I died. Yay, and I got invaded by a dark spirit. Oh my god. Oh. Oh my god. God, fucking move. Move. Oh my god! Shit. Shit! Shit! Okay, if I die here, I don't really mind. Fuck this area in its entirety. Okay. god, okay. Okay. That's a bad run. Oh my god. Yep, okay. Fuck it! Oh! Oh! Oh, you scared me! What the fuck is you doing? Oh no! I was right not to trust this way! Oh my god! Oh no! Oh god! I'm poisoned! So, okay, does it look like this chest is breathing? Oh my god! I wasn't expecting you here! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! I'm gonna lose all these souls that I worked so hard for. Oh, you're cool as shit! Oh, she's dope as shit! Oh, shit! If anything, she is a very cool lady. Shit. I respect her. Oh my god! Oh my god, you are fast! Did you see how fucking fast they were? Okay, so I'm very nervous actually. Okay. God, they got a rockin' fucking hat. No! Thank you. down! One boss down! Thank you, Gesture! That exit. Like a water creature being burned to death was the way to go. Where's the bonfire? God. What the fuck is this? God damn it. Ha ha. I defeated him. I hate this heart beating sound.
Oh. You. My thoughts are very scattered. Sometimes I feel obsessed with this insignificant thing called self. Even so, I am compelled to preserve it. Am I wrong to feel so? Surely you do the same. Maybe we're all cursed from the moment we're born.
Oh no. Get all the help I need. I know, I just wanna. And I'm poisoned now. Thank you.
human, are we? This is no place for you. Be gone. Are you not afraid of me? Humans rarely come here. Those who do turn back when they see me, or make an attempt on my life. But you are different.
Why can't I summon people like him to help me with bosses?
We once had a master. He created us long, long ago.
Can I get stuff from him?
But he was born with a fatal flaw. He resented those who had what he lacked and became fully mired in hatred. Eventually, he drove himself mad. It was at the peak of this madness that he conjured up we strange creatures. Our master was a tragically lonely soul. Eventually, his solitude eroded his very reason. In the end, he never understood what it was that he truly lacked. Nobody knows when we were born, or where our master has gone. The only ones who even speak a human tongue are myself and my better half. I wish to ask a favor of you. I want you to kill my betrothed.
What the fuck?
Once, I always found her at my side. But as time went on, things went awry. She became violent, raging uncontrollably. Eventually, she came after me, and we have been locked in combat ever since. We seem to be at a standstill. The wounds we exchange are never lethal. I was born of my master's madness. Perhaps this is some curse. I will be sure to assist you in return. The past is a distant fog. My name was Targ. That is all that I remember.
Not just this, I wish I could summon him in every boss fight. Two bosses!